Hello, my favorite YouTubers. This is David with my hydrogen generator. Okay, different container, but it's got 3 half teaspoons in it. So that's 3/4 of a tablespoon. This is all we get. Okay, I got the other jug ready over here, and I got a whole tablespoon in it. Okay, not that whole. I put 4 of these small ones in here, this little small half teaspoon, so if I'm correct, that's a tablespoon. If not, then well, oh well. But this is 3/4 of a tablespoon, okay? That's all it's doing. It's not, I mean, it's not even hardly making any bubbles. Nothing that's impressive, let's say that. No impressive gas. So, like I said, I got a tablespoon in that one now, so I'm going to switch them out. And, I don't know if I got a place out here you can see. Let me see if I can put y'all up here. I have no idea if you see me or not. Let me try to turn this around with me. I don't know if you'll be able to see it at all. I have to use a wrench to help hold it up. But it might not do that, so. Take a look in and see if you can see me. Yeah. Okay. So I'm gonna turn this thing off. Bring this lid over here. Just hit your majigger right here. Just switch them out. Okay. That would be our negative. A positive. Let's get this out of here. That positive in the bottom. A lid on top of that. And that in there. The reason I'm doing that is to separate them, but I want the negative on top so we can see our hydrogen being made. Let me turn that back on. And pick y'all up. And see what's going on with this thing. So that's a whole tablespoon. See how that does. Doing a little bit better. See what the amperage is. The amperage has gone up for that one little half teaspoon more. But it's still not impressing me. Sound like Shania Twain. Don't impress me much, so. Like I said, this is just an experiment. And we just let that amperage go up. We might do something. But I'm going to go ahead and take this one and put another half teaspoon in it. Let's see here, I got to put 2 in there. Every time I go increment up, when I switch these out, I gotta put 2. So it'll be 1 increment up from the other one over here, so. I'm gonna mess up. Alright. Still not impressing me much.
My aperture's gone up a little bit. Not much.
Of course, this water's not warm at all. Okay, I'm gonna let it go, and next time you see this, I'll have it in the other container. If it does any better, I'm gonna let this set for a little bit. If this does any better, I'll put another video up. If it doesn't, I'm not. So, if it does, I'll see you in here in a few minutes. Adios. Thank you, YouTube. Let me put this up.